92 over at the beach on Sunday, the 31st of July. Smoking a Stanwell, what is this, a flame grain pipe. Got it loaded with some Countryside by Boswell. I wanted to start off by giving a thank you and a shout out to C-Boss, C-Bos, 86, for hooking me up with the Dunhill 965 and one of my favorites, GLP's Chelsea Morning. Thanks, buddy. There's a couple things I wanted, one thing I wanted to talk about. I'm sure everybody knows. There is a site, it is called pipepedia.org. It is just like Wikipedia, but it's concentrated all about the pipe. Pipes, pipe makers, tobaccos. It's got tons of information. I really find it useful. If you haven't seen it, check out the site. Like I said, pipepedia or .org. Check it out. It's got a lot of good information. I want to give a shout out to Stogie Farts, Mountain Briar, Deft Lily 1, and My Monk Vlog. I hope everybody's enjoying the summer. Let me give you a look around. I'm at one of the, it's called Amastrand over in Copenhagen. Let me show you. It's a little place where you could get ice cream and play mini golf. Over here. Well, I'm enjoying my summer. I can see a lot of the guys are not making as many videos now because of the summertime. And it usually always picks up, the fall, wintertime, spring. That's just how it is. People are out enjoying their days, with the nice warm weather. Well, I know over in the eastern part of the United States, they're getting hit pretty hard with some really warm weather. I'm lucky. The average temperature around here in the summertime is anywhere from 70 to 75. So not too hot, not cold. So it's very comfortable weather. Well, take care. I will catch you on the rebound. Hope everyone's doing well. See ya.